Aye.
Ho-ho!
Yes.
The monsters are defeated, and yet, this stillness, does it seem almost too still?
That's the end of that. Or maybe not.
These violent vibrations, these thundering footfalls, they can mean only one thing. an enemy of enormous proportions. To be more precise, a blue, one-eyed giant with a single horn atop his bulbous head.
Oh, you don't mean it.
Gigantes!
Please, it is too much perilous!
Kirill, a load off your shoulders, if you please!
Tsarevna, why always do you place yourself in such peril? Behold, now he is perusing our direction.
And what if he is? I will extinguish such a lumbering thunderhead with ease.
Tsarevna, please to desist with these needless braveries. This, as you see, is a gigantus and one of many hundred times your scale.
He is merely obese. Besides, do you mean to inform your Tsarevna that you are without belief in her?
But of course, no, Tsarevna. I have admired, of course, witnessed at first hand many times your...
Hello. We were actually about to try and take that thing down ourselves.
You do wish to belabor the fat imbecile? Then let us set about him together. Tsarevna Alena, at your service. Now inward to combat! Should we delay or tarry, the town will surely be pummeled entirely to smithereens.
Tsarevna, please to exhibit less reckless haste. To rush blindly inward is excessive folly.
She's amazing. Huh? She just jumped straight on in there like it was nothing. Well, I'm no shrinking violet myself. Inward to combat. Stay here if you want. I'm going with her.
Kirill, was it? You have my sympathies. Suffice it to say, I know how you feel.
Come, Gigantes, fat oaf! I shall pommel and pound you!
Our quarry are
mine! Tsarevna, please to fall back! You are placing yourself into grave peril!
She's not one to do as she's told, eh? Her poor friend looks like he's about to have a heart attack.
A real-life warrior princess. How romantic is that? But we better not let her steal the show.
Oi, Gigantes! Come here and get pummeled!
I fear this Alena may be something of a bad influence.
Remember, friends, charging in blindly will earn you naught but a beating. Hit him where it hurts. Wretched beast! Foul Gigantes! How dare you wreak such havoc on this fair town!
If we don't put a stop to him soon, he'll smash all of Calibur to pieces. We have to hurry.
Dazed. Now, move in!
You don't have to tell me twice. Let's wallop this thing!
Inferno Slash!
The beast lets loose a great cry of war. But what could this be?
Cease to worry your pretty head, Kirill. Great Faxo is merely calling more fiends for us to punish.
I see.
But, Tsarevna, you mean we are to be assailed by yet more such creatures? Not throw so readily away your precious young life.
Inferno Slash!
The situation is dire, but as luck would have it, I have devised the perfect strategy. First, we...
This ends right now. Fighting off giants to listen. Let us batter this thing in peace, will you?
Satisfactory. My my strategy was flawless.
You said you were from somewhere called Zamoxva.
Indeed, yes.
I see. The thing is, there's no such place. Not in our world, at any rate.
You mean, could we have become somehow displaced from our own world to another?
Do not whimper so babyishly, Kirill. The thief we seek is present here. Whether it is our own world or no, this is where we must remain.
But if you were to become harmed in such a place, I would, your revered
disregard his babblings. These monsters, you say they were not always so much crazed, yes?
Until not so long ago, the monsters and us were the best of friends. And then they just turned on us all of a sudden. And not just here, the capital where we live was overrun too.
Having managed to avert a crisis there, we came here, only to find the same sorry state of affairs. It seems safe to surmise that all the monsters in our world have been affected.
And why in heaven are we standing around pontificating? We must make haste and save my loyal subjects!
Right.
Kirill, what say you that we accompany these fine heroes on their noble quest?
Zarevna, we...
Indeed, we must! We must! In accompanying with our new friends to all the places of this world, we are sure to eventually locate our thief.
Oh, God. And just as I had at last become alone with her.
Excellent! Excellent! With such stout-hearted companions beside us, our doughty band shall be all the stronger!
Truly? You truly wish it so?
This chamber, roiling and rattling. What can this signify?
Seems she's ready for the off, Your Majesty.
So the time has come at last to taste the fruit of your long years of labor, huh?
Aye, that it has.
What devilry is this?
Beautiful stone cloud. Full steam ahead.
Cap, captain!
I see.
Truly commendable. Excellent.
Well,
Kiwi! Amazing!
Captain.
Yes.
Thanks. Captain.
Aye, aye.
Now then.
Okay. Of course. Ugh.
Yes. Understood.
Okay.
Yeah!
Just a minute. And what can I do for you? How can I help? Tell me your troubles. And what can I do? Don't be a stranger.
Aye, aye. Aye, aye.
Welcome, welcome. Please. Farewell for now.
Ahem. Ready? Ready? Choose wisely now. Let's see what we can do. Success! Choose wisely now. Let's see what we can do. Success! Do come again!
There's an item for you too. See you later.
Ah.
Come.
Ugh.
Yes.
Watcher! Lucky.
Hello, Ducky. See you soon.
Aye, aye.
Welcome, child. Let us pray.